This function allows you to change the context of the data and allows you to view the sum of the revenue between June 3, 2016 and June 3, 2017. I will leave the download link to the project in the description. If you like this video and want more free content, please subscribe to my channel.